For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for the first time ever, I share with you their most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Are you gonna help or what?
Oh, I wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, and see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa. What's happening? Were we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Shandy?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No. Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. All right, I'll save Santa. Oh, look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Kenzie.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
You're joking, right?
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
What's with the crowd?
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 Shot Range Model Air Rifle.
Crimson Cowboy!
What have you done?
Is this gonna be a lecture on being naughty?
You have no idea what that causes. Look!
Those who are naughty look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
Well, fudge.
Come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread men.
Cookies as bad guys. You know what? Fine. I'm shooting this guy down.
Wait! Claws is still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out!
Christmas is you!
Send this to the news.
A woman my age shouldn't have to see this. She should cover up a little.
God damn it.
You've made your point.
Shoot my eye? Santa? Is it really you?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
But why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claus made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
Ring the bells and then let's kill Claus.
My dear Shami, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
You know my name? Santa. I'm sorry. I've had no choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Well, that same girl is still inside. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
You mean it? Thanks, Santa.
Who's speeding this up?
Began ringing in the cheer, but more needs to be done.
And shooting more things won't work?
There was once a theater in town that played one of the great holiday classics, but the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by Claus. Find that, and the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
So no shooting, but you want to play a movie?
It is not just a movie! It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year! Don't worry, Santa. We can get the projector. So they don't hurt the projector when you grab it.
always my strong suit.
Must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
You mean turn on the movie?
Oh, it's more than simply that. It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to those who embrace it.
That sounds crazy.
Yes. Now quit being a Grinch.
I told the other you, I don't know what that means.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
We brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity here just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more.
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from our ship. Taking at the clock tower, that will increase the power. And it is a pleasure to meet you, Sam.
Where's that floating tin can?
Up! At the top of the clock tower!
Keep Cross's minions from hurting me while I set up a conductor on this antenna.
Is this what I think it is?
A storm is true. Lightning is sure to strike. What a wonderful idea.
Yep, it is.
Do you know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, I do. Cross has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined me.
Twinkle. I remember him very well. He's the one who took my arm.
But there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against the causes, not causes.
And Mary?
Don't worry about Mrs. Paul. I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North Pole until we arrive.
That's good to hear. If Paul gets his hands on the North Pole, then we're in serious trouble.
I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Can we focus on how Sid wants lightning to hit me?
No. Well then, I dare you.
Jesus, are you all right?
Sandy, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer. Hurry! We must return to the drive-in.
This may be the strangest thing I've ever done.
The spirit's alive, but still I live. Come face me now. There's punishment to you. Don't let him fool.
Leave your suit on, Santa. I got this.
The holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
Quit with the posturing. You're going down, Claus.
Wait! What are you doing? Oh my god!
Him. I swear I did.
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
If Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Mary and the elves to face him alone.
Wait, we're actually going to the North Pole?
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
Here we are. My workshop is just ahead. It's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
Is Mrs. Claus gonna be okay?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak. Set my prized pine aflame. And is that Dancer? Dancer? Oh no. Oh no. Oh sweet Cupid. Vixen, what have they done?
Santa, hit the deck!
I didn't come here to observe, child. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yes, Santa, you tell her.
Santa!
What's going on, Vincent?
Claus has taken over the workshop. He's turned Twinkle and the boys from shipping and receiving against us.
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
So this is where the reign of mechanical animals began.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
Your little fella mentioned...
Mech Suit.
Refreshing. Oh, it's locked.
Killed my precious reindeer friends and made these abominations.
Claws is one twisted you-know-what.
You-know-what?
I am not going to swear in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay, Jerry. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
On something.
Oh.
Mechadira disabled. Any other stables around?
I'll take you there. Look at those snowmen. Claus is making a mockery of the holidays.
This is just the beginning. But we're going to stop Claus before... Well, we're going to stop them. Trust me.
Time is over.
Twinkle, how could you?
Claus gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move. My goodness. Claus has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves.
Where?
Right there. Can't you see?
All I see are normal-sized people.
Normal size to you, but giant for elves. My most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa.
Yeah,
right?
Of course. Wow, boss. Real convincing.
Claus isn't getting out of here. What's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
What do you want me to say, Shandi?
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Put a bow on me and let's do this.
Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm.
And an eye.
Yes, and an eye. I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandi. This is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine. I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
Melt your gumdrops, Cookie.
Oh, honey, you're okay.
No time to talk, sweetie. The elves and I are kicking it.
Like I said, she's decking the halls.
Whoa. Respect, Mrs. C.
Get away from me!
Oh,
don't think so.
What happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
Oh, I think you'll find something special for you, too.
Or like a present? Santa, it's a...
What's Christmas without some music?
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Laws, you fiend!
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too, hun.
Your army never will give me pause, for none can stop the mighty claw. Grab the fat man quickly, you... And grab his little helper, too! Get the North Pole! Bring it here! We must end this Christmas cheer! Kill them! Kill them! Kill them all! Before this clause, they all will fall!
Some other simulation, probably.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go.
Our workshop is in shambles.
It's all right, we'll fix this. We'll rebuild. Right, kid?
Everything will... be okay, Santa.
I'm gonna eat you alive! Gingerbread must die! I'm gonna eat you alive! Die, Gingy!
Wait, what about that Shandy girl?
Oh! I'll go get her.
Claws is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
I'm ready to spread the holiday cheer. Just tell me how.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
All right, that's easy.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You call me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Here comes the gifts, people.
And don't forget cold deliveries. That's very important too.
I wouldn't be full of cheer if I got cold, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I know I can do it, Santa. Moving on.
Get up, get your presents.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make deliveries while people sleep in their beds.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa. Naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
As long as you think of me.
It in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Don't worry, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Good.
Don't worry,
give out a holiday feeding!
The shield's still up. How can we fix that?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Pole never saw it coming.
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet foods. Fake me.
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No!
Kinsey, you know that ship you're on? We kinda gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, you're cool.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing. Well, it's a holiday miracle.
You're going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield! I got nothing. Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Can't do that without the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
I know you're a genius, but how?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your face like that.
So he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
I hope you've been good.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Loss is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate! Always wanted. I hope you've been good.
Holiday.
Let some cheer to your hearts!
Did it!
Some fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder!
Guys, I think we failed. Whoa! He used up all his power to strengthen himself!
He's still standing.
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing? Cheering. Oh, I know. Claws needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
A holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Yeah.
just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing are bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Thank you. hard to beat.
Not bad.
Looking good.